These beautiful F7 units, we have the F7A and the F7B, formerly Clinchfield Railroad, which were yellow and gray. And these engines have been in 7 different color schemes. N&W, Clinchfield Railroad Black, just to name a couple. You can see the number there, 116 on the lead engine and 117 on the B unit. This is Thursday, April 7th, 1988, approximately 8 p.m. in the evening. Nancy's going to write to the Trains magazine and tell them what the engineer called these two antique engines. They probably should be in a museum and not here out here in regular freight service.
Got 5 big ones on the front of this one. There it is, the Plymouth Yard Office.